brothers out from India come. Stopped where they found water. The Georgia boys with their greedy eyes, they coveted our daughters. They coveted our daughters. And the moon shone into the sea and crossed our paths with silver. There was music at night and the dark outside. And the music made you shiver. Be the gypsy. Across the desert our fathers come. A dancing boy, a mare and your boys with their greedy eyes, they coveted our freedom, they coveted our freedom. And we fit in your landscape now, six to their five senses, and the pastures close and the traveler knows that the world's cut up by fences to catch the gypsy. And now the colors fade on the caravans, and all roads bend and change, and the vigilantes move us on, but still we do remain. Why we do remain? For your roads only keep us on the path that we have chosen. When it's cold at night and the fire won't light, and the children's hands are frozen, and it's hard to be the gypsy. Fire that burns the cage, the key, the dancer of the light, the flame that burns behind your eyes still flickers in your sight, flickers in your sight. You may die of cold because the path that you have chosen has warmed your hands but not your heart, and left your cold souls frozen as the gypsy dance. Now if the gypsy cannot dance, in your heart you may discover that the fire needs air to burn, or soon it'll be all over. If the gypsy cannot dance, in your heart you may discover that the fire needs air to burn, or soon it'll be all over. If the gypsy cannot dance, in your heart you may discover that the fire needs air to burn, or soon it'll be all over.
toy. Look at the way he wanders. He's spending his whole evening fishing. He's out in the fields, the daylight yields. He's dancing on its darkest borders. Way across the fields, somebody's calling. Fine, he's got time on his line. He ain't waiting for nothing. He's casting his line in the moonlight. His fishbowl just shook. He's got the moon by the hook. He's starting to reel it in. Way across the field, somebody's calling. Going home no more. I'd rather stay by this windy shore. At least there's something moving. I ain't going home. Ain't going home no more. I'd rather lie by the moon's back door. Stare out where the stars are falling. Tied to his hand, a runaway planet or two. He spent his whole lifetime fishing. I'm sure you'll find he's out of his mind. He ain't much different than you. Way across the fields, somebody's calling. Going home no more. I'd rather stay by this windy shore. At least there's something moving. I ain't going home. Ain't going home no more. I'd rather lie by the moon's back door. Stare out where the stars are falling. Lost in thought, as up the hill I wandered, and sitting there to greet the dawn upon my life, I pondered. I glanced along the shaded grove where often I had been with Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter, sweet Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter. Her family came of tinker stock, baptized by flowing water. Old Jackie was disposed to roam, and so his only daughter. And me, a lad of 17, I left my parents' home for Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter, sweet Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter. And from wooded glen to heathered moor, with Jenny I went roving. Her voice so sweet and soft and low, from daylight till day's closing. And when at night I lay to rest, it was in my true love's arms, Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter, sweet Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter. Thank you. One day she said, "Oh, Willie, I weary of the road. So fine small house I built for us down in yon shaded grove. And there with Jenny by my side, I led a settled life. With Jenny as companion and as wife. Then one day she said, "Oh, Willie, a child for us I bear. And all that winter long I worked and helped her to prepare. But none but God could help us, the birth such as she had. She was Jenny Bryce. She bore for us a daughter, she was Jenny Bryce. She bore for us a daughter." Hours she lingered, never once complained, and all there was to do for her I did to ease her pain. When morning came, I formed a cross and carved on it her name, Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter, sweet Jenny Bryce, Jack the Rover's daughter. I was lost in thought as up the hill I ambled, back along the shaded stream where with my love I rambled, to greet a child of 7 years who bears her mother's name. She is Jenny Bryce, Jenny Bryce's daughter. She is Jenny Bryce, Jenny Bryce's daughter.
Times less by one.
sailed out under the morning stars and under the rising sun. For they marry in Gaul as the world rolls back. They marry and vanish and die. But their spirit shall live on the outside track as long as the years go by. And one by one, and two by two, they sailed from the wharf since then. I've said goodbye to the last I knew, the last of the careless men. I can't think that the times we had were the best times after all. Turn aside with a lonely glass, drink to the barroom wall. For they marry in Gaul as the world rolls back. They marry and vanish and die. But their spirit shall live on the outside track as long as the years go by. For they marry in Gaul as the world rolls back. They marry and vanish and die. But their spirit shall live on the outside track as long as the years go by. New York City rain, I don't know if it's making me dirtier or clean. Went for the subway, but there was no train, and the tunnel was crumbling for repairs again. And the sign says, "Welcome to American Jerusalem." Well, I've been around. You could search forever for a friend in this town, but all you get to do is lay your dollar down till you're stumbling drunk up the stairs again. And the sign says, "Welcome to American Jerusalem." In the temples of American Jerusalem, they buy an ounce of South African gold. They they don't care who was bought or sold, who died to money. In the temples of American Jerusalem, they buy an ounce of Marseille wine. Somewhere on a street with no light, somebody dies trying it. Then somewhere in a crowd, looking the kind of way that makes you turn around, will be somebody who will know what it's about. She's gonna take the ribbons from her hair again and welcome you to American Jerusalem.
Sit round the tables, drinking your ale, and I'll take you all back to a far distant day, when I drove the last Clydesdales to work on Denbrae. Blacks with white faces and feet. In the country around, they could never be beat. And you'd look far and wide between the fourth and the tail.
but to match my two Clydesdales, the pride of Denbrae. They were matchless in power on the cart and the plow, and my hands on the reins and my voice, they'd well know. They had never a thought in their hearts but to bay they were two Bonnie Clydesdales, the pride of Denbrae. Like men can do not but grow old, but my memories are with them though I'm far away. For I drove the last Clydesdales to work on Denbrae. Tractor on the hill, the fence post with a posted bill that said the sale was on until everything was gone. Bone and silver napkin rings, elastic bands round spoons and things, tiny fingers held the strings that fiddle in the case. The auctioneer comes here today, privacy upon display, the highest bidder takes away, they can't take it all. Coffee pots we never used, silver frames a little bruised, round the portraits that amused us, in the parlor and the hall. Like fire glow with favorite songs, laughter are the things in mind, memories that still belong in those empty rooms. The auctioneer comes here today, privacy upon display, the highest bidder takes away, they can't take it all. A jar of nails, a box of tacks, dining chairs with wicker backs, in the garden piled in stacks, being spotted by the rain. Remember when the lights were low, high as balloons and mistletoe, the morning sunlight on the snow, who will buy a broken sleigh? The auctioneer comes here today, privacy upon display, the highest bidder takes away, they can't take it all. Thank you. auctioneer comes here today. Cars line the street, black and gray, while children watch the odd display. And others touch the lots that are numbered with the color tags. Books and clothing sold in bags, bought for learning, bought for rags. And everything must go. The auctioneer comes here today, privacy upon display. The highest bidder takes away, they can't take it all. Thank you. When midnight comes, good people homeward tread. Seek now your comfort and your feather bed. Home is the rover, his journey's over. Seek now your comfort with old John a dreams. Seek now your comfort with old John a dreams. Across the hills the sun has gone astray. Tomorrow's cares are many dreams away. The stars are flying, your candle's dying. Seek now your comfort with old John a dream. Yield up the nighttime to old John a dreams. Both man and master in the night are one. All men are equal neath the setting sun. The prince, the plowman, the slave, the free man. All seek their comfort with old John a dream. All seek their comfort with old John a dreams. Now when you sleep, your dreams come winging clear. Fears of the morning cannot harm you here. Sleep is a let your boatman be old John a dream.